sometimes I feel like I need a break from that. Like, I love it and everything, but my goodness. Hunter makes me want to scream. And like, I'm in the middle of work and I'm like trying not to scream.
It's my
Oh, that guy is fucking infuriating. And he always
Yes.
has been. Like he like I he's I don't even remember when he joined, but the first interaction I had with him was that bad one. Like I've never had a really like the only time I ever had a good interaction with him was when I like posted a picture of the engagement ring I bought for my soon to be fiance, and like he was like, "Oh, congrats, bro." And that was like the only time he was ever nice to me. It's like he probably knew like if he shat on that, people would probably be like, "Yo, what the fuck, man?"
Exactly. She's just something else 90% of the time. You just want
Strangle him, yeah. Sorry, I'm looking for this one backpack thing. Oh, there it is. I think I found it. Yeah, okay. Perfect. And then that's not the way I want to look, actually. I messed it up. Yeah, that's the way I want to look. Okay, that's much better.
That's cool.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to make it like t totally galaxy. Like it's nice just like with a little bit, you
Yeah.
know. That skin's awesome though. I wish I had that.
I don't. It was in the shop like a week ago, I think. It had the
Oh,
male and the
yeah,
female version.
I started playing again like 4 or 5 days ago. So I'm getting back into it. Like the last season I played was they had the Attack on Titan crossover.
Oh, I did not know that one.
I forget what number it was, but the final skin was it was like this guy with long hair who could turn into like a white and gold knight.
Ooh, that sounds.
I didn't get the tier 100 skin for it, unfortunately. I got like burnt out
Oh,
halfway
no.
through the season. I mean, it is what it is, you know. But if, I do have Spider Gwen. I played the season where that was the tier 100. Oh, I wasn't
Oh.
able to emote in time, damn.
Ah, that's
Whatever.
okay.
I'll steam out on our victims.
Hey. There you go.
All right, where are we going? I like to land a little far away,
Fair
but
enough.
oh, we could do Paradise. There's usually like a few people there, but it's not like too busy.
Not hear any colors. Okay. There now.
Yeah, hopefully, I'm probably not going to be on too much tomorrow. I work till 7.
That's all good.
And then Wednesday I have Dungeons and Dragons. Oh. Dungeons and Dragons is mad fun though, like, because it's all in the imagination, you know?
I remember the last time you told the staff chat about that, and someone's like, "I'm gonna fight
Oh
your
yeah,
fucking dick off."
how I like burned the fucking goblin alive and then forced his friend to eat his ashes. Oh.
That one.
The DM was he was making it sound so funny because like the goblin was like crying while he was like stuffing his face full of ash. We were all just fucking dying. It was hilarious.
It's sadistic and I love it.
Yeah, my character is a little sadistic. He's a tiefling, so he's like a like hybrid like devil human sort of thing. Nice, got a kill. Damn. This person had like pickaxed someone to death and he was just like trying to finish his kill and like I just killed him. So yeah, I mean it was kind of free, but you know, I'll take it.
Exactly.
Free's for me. I already pay enough money for gas for that goddamn Subaru. In 93.
All the money.
Although I mean, like, my local gas station does have a really good deal where if you go on Thursday, you get 50 cents off a gallon. So I just go like really late at night, like right before they close on Thursday, and then fill up. It's like $40. It's not too bad.
Yeah.
And my
For
girlfriend, she'll fill up for like she, I filled her car yesterday for her. It was like $30, and I was like, God damn, I wish.
wish mine was that fucking cheap for both.
Oh, well, for some reason, it has a small gas tank. I don't know why.
Weird.
It's a Mazda CX-30. It's the one with the turbo though, so it's like it's reasonably quick. You know, it's not gonna like beat a WRX or anything, but like, you know, it gets out of its own way.
Exactly. It can move.
That guy was fucking, he was weak. There's another big shield for you over there if you want. I'll take the minis that are right next to it.
Gonna offer you out one.
Oh, you have one?
Yeah, I'm
Perfect.
gonna offer you this one.
Yeah,
Here
there you
you
go. Yeah, I'll take that one, then you can. Yeah, perfect. It works out.
Yes, it does.
Now all I really need is a shotgun, and then I'm looking pretty good.
Gotta find you a shoddy.
Are you looking pretty good for your loadout?
Currently, I have. Ignore that. Currently, I have an assault rifle, submachine gun, and another assault rifle.
Okay. So I'll let you know if I find a shotgun as well, if you want a shotgun.
I'm not too
I
good with
just.
close range weapons.
I got you.
I have shotgun bullets for whenever you find a shotgun.
Oh, I'm stuck in the pool.
Oh no.
Past me would be so disappointed. I used to be a lifeguard. But honestly, that job's overrated. Like, it's just better to work at a gas station because, like, you're still doing nothing. But at least you can be on your phone and shit.
Exactly.
Like, back when I worked at the gas station, I would bring my literal Switch to work and, like, play Zelda at work.
I mean,
Oh, I miss those days, but now I get paid like $8 an hour more, so you know,
fair
it's
enough.
kinda, I mean, I still slack a lot at work. Like I still like can be on Discord, but you know, I can't really type a lot because then my like, you know, it'll look a
Hey,
little suspicious.
don't suspicious.
Although like in the second half of the day, when only my boss is there, it was really good. Like because he's on Facebook a lot too. Cause, like we both just get our work done so fucking quick because like I don't know. I honestly don't know. Like, I try to find more work to do. I still can't find a fucking shotgun. This is ridiculous.
Weird. Every time, usually every time we're in game, I can find a shotgun, but today's like, no.
This chest is gonna be lucky one. Nope.
No chest for
Got some
you.
boogie bombs though.
Does work? I don't find a chest yet.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
It's okay.
Man, if we were playing with my friend Ryan, he'd be like, "What the fuck's going on?"
Where?
He'd be like freaking
Where's the
out.
second?
Yeah, I guess we're just not gonna find one here. That's fucking ridiculous. Oh, wait, I found one.
Yeah, I have some bullets for you.
Sweet.
Breaking it.
Support a fortress up there. I already have one though.
Hello.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, it's my favorite emote.
I got this one. Oh my god, you're on a little train.
You can join in too.
Not letting me do
It's
it.
weird. It's not. Yeah, it's weird. Oh, there we
Oh,
go.
there you go.
Oh,
Oh, no. It's like, oh, no.
that one was my fault.
Eh.
Yeah.
I failed.
There we go. This is why it's my favorite emote.
It's so
Fucking love this
cute.
shit. Then, what else do I have? Oh, I have this one. Come here.
Oh
Some
God, the
Dragon
storm.
Ball.
Run.
Oh yeah, we gotta get out of here. We got a golf cart. We're chilling.
I thought I was gonna go towards. Go, Neo.
Oh.
Look how shiny the golf cart is.
I love it.
Beautiful.
I don't remember where I got this skin, honestly. It's kind of like with half the shit. I mean, I've been playing this game since like 2017.
Don't even. I have a bunch of random skins I don't remember getting.
Man, I was 17 in 2017. That was, Jesus Christ, that was 6 years ago.
So you're
I feel old.
23?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, we got some fighting up here.
Hee hee,
But, you know, I'm not one of those 23-year-olds, like, fucking, like, Turbo or some shit.
Like... I was, like, 27.
Oh, well. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm just trying to play Fortnite and have a good time.
Oh!
Damn, I can't hit this person. I'm trash. Alright, I'm rushing them.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good. You're good.
I was not expecting to hit that at all.
As long as we win, I'm not too worried about the kills.
Okay, just making sure.
Now, Ryan, however, that piece of shit, oh my god.
He stole my kill!
Exactly. Like, he's not serious about it, but... Oh my god. Alright, there's more fighting over there, but we don't need to go over there yet if there's some loot. Oh yeah, there's someone shooting at me, damn. Oh, I just lit up our golf cart by accident. That's unfortunate. I might take that shotgun. Nah, I like to attack. Well, thank you.
Awesome.
Need any ammo? Well, actually, I don't have a lot of assault rifle, but I have a lot of SMG if you need it.
I do have a submachine gun.
How much do you need?
It has a small bullets.
I'll give you a lot.
Thank you. Let me know if you need any ammo for anything, because I will collect.
I need some medium. Thank you.
That good enough, or do you need more?
Perfect. Oh yeah, that's perfect.
Okay.
Should get me through to like, oh shit, right in front of us.
Come here, bitch.
I totally stole that from you. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I don't care.
Oh yeah.
I'm surprised with all my kills sometimes. Just
man, you said you were bad at this game.
I just like to snipe people in the melon when I can.
Sniping's fucking, yeah, sniping's awesome. Snipers, they're so rare this season, it sucks.
I just have a scoped gun, I'm like, I can do this.
Oh, scoped AR, I love that thing. All my friends hate it, but I swear by it. It's so good.
The only weapon I can aim with. Oh my god, we're flying.
Oh shit! Whee! Oh man, that's what makes a Subaru a Subaru.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. Oh shit.
Okay, I'm just gonna accept the fact I'm gonna drive. Yeah, where would you like to go?
We just kind of cruise around, I guess, until we hear some people fighting.
Oh yeah.
I have too many units.
Look at him go.
Yeah. This one's probably one of my favorites. Oh. That's where it kicked us out for that.
I can drive perfectly fine, I promise.
I mean, you see what I just did like a minute ago. Oh shit.
People.
Alright, golf carts. I do have a Porta Fortress we can use.
Hey.
But I don't know where those guys were shooting us from.
Let's stay on top of this. Just in case.
Where the fuck were these motherfuckers? Oh. Now they're behind. Oh, they're behind us. They're like. Interesting. Wish I had a sniper rifle too. Alright, I'm gonna throw a Porta Fortress. Oh yeah, dude. Height advantage is so good. Alright, down one. Oh, he's going to revive his buddy.
No. Whee!
He's hiding behind a tree. Like a bitch. Got him.
I know that, buddy.
Let's see what he had. He has a green assault. Oh, hand cannon.
Oh. My
I
font.
might take that, I
Nice.
guess, if you don't want it. I'm gonna drink
Chicken
this chug
habit.
jug because, like, it's
Oh,
just.
there's a scope
Might as
assault
well.
AR over here if you want it.
Oh, yeah, I might have to take that.
Hell
Yeah,
yeah.
I'm gonna take that. I'll also take the hand cannon.
My brain just goes deaf and every time I hear a hand cannon, that might be an issue.
No, me too. Me too.
Hand cannon? Good for
Oh,
you.
so that's what? No, what's my favorite hand cannon? Probably. Oh shit, blue shotgun. It's just hard to remember. Like I liked what was that one you could fire like a six shooter?
Celestial Nighthawk, I think.
Well, that was the super, right? Oh no, that was the
Yeah.
helmet. Yeah, no, I'm just I'm having a hard time. I like Thorn a lot, but I don't even know if that's in Destiny 2 yet.
It is. Thorn's been in
Oh, it
Destiny
is?
2. Yeah.
Oh
I love
shit.
it.
And then Ace of Spades is pretty good.
We built that fortress.
Oh, that's mine.
Yeah.
Wow.
I
Oops.
have to climb a board in that.
Was like, man, that's a weird porta fortress. I wonder how it got there.
Oh no. It's all random.
There's only 10 people left. We got this.
Hey.
I'm gonna get up top and see if we can see anyone.
Yo.
I love this fucking thing.
I like the tires.
Oh, yeah, right there. Someone just died.
Oh, I see him. I don't.
I say we wait for him to get distracted by something else and then we push.
Okay. I just like scope him
They
out.
are separated now, though. Oh, they're going inside. Yeah. Fuck it.
I'm up, bitch.
Oh, someone else is going to attack them. By the looks of it, yeah. I'm just gonna try to break their walls.
Oh God.
Have a sniper, watch out.
Oh.
Follow me. Oh shit, it didn't work. What the fuck? That should have worked. Oh, it worked for you. Okay, that's fine.
Hee.
Yeah, it's so bad. We're chilling. At least I didn't take damage. That's all I was really worried about.
Yeah, I have a massive chug jug just in case you do. Not worthy.
You could drink that if you need it.
Nah, it's okay.
Ooh. Looks like things are about to get spicy. I'll try to get as close to him as I can. Make it a little easier. Oh shit!
Well, hello there.
Oh dude, he's so close, man. That nutcracker, he's on death's door. Oh, and there's somebody right there too. That's a problem.
Yes, it is. Ow. Got this. I haven't perished. I got sniped in the head by somebody that was behind us.
I'll come back for you.
He's on top of the mountain.
I'm just healing up.
Okay. There's two people on the, in the mountains area.
Are they fighting each other? Or are they on a team? Or do they just
Probably on
finish
a
you?
team.
Okay.
My
Might
crown.
have to fucking play it
No.
safe then.
They're probably gonna steal my chug jug.
Oh, I'm garbage.
Okay. Got this.
Dynamite. Never go wrong with some dynamite.
Exactly.
Where'd they go? They're not there anymore. Oh, your reboot's right there. Oh.
Yep, that's my I am bait, apparently. Even as dead, I'm bait. Get him.
Ouchie. Oh no.
Oh no.
I'll still take fourth though. Fourth's pretty good.
Yeah. Yo.
Oh damn, big ass announcement that Minnie just posted. Oh baby.
Oh.
Second official giveaway. Ooh. I thought Abysmal put the. Oh, okay. There we go. CTM Spotlight. Damn, there's a whole fucking roll. Honestly, that's impressive. Like, Minnie really does know how to get shit done. I'll give her that.
She does.
Oh, yeah. She deserved admin, and to be honest, I didn't even want it, because that's just a whole lot more responsibility. And I'm happy with where I'm at.
I would be too.
Oh. Excuse me.
Excuse me? No.
All right, we gotta win this one. I believe in us.
Hell yeah. Yo.
Should be easy money.
Yeah, money.
Or maybe, we'll see. I'm not too worried about it.
Uh-huh.
Actually, yeah, no, I am worried about it.
Oh.
Not gonna win with that attitude. Oh, let's go here.
Okay.
Little Viking place.
To play $100,000 for a Jeep? No!
Jesus Christ. They're so overpriced.
I think I know why it is. I just gotta check out the engine bay.
Probably like the 390's doing it.
Yep!
Still though, like, I don't know.
Who does this?
I wonder if those things are like even fast, even with the V8.
They sound really good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. But they sound fucking great. Yeah. Sound like a Challenger.
Hell yeah.
Although I like the way coyotes sound more. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm more of a Ford person than a Mopar.
Yeah. Someday I'd like to have a Mustang, but I just don't know if I'm gonna be able to like afford like an actual good one before they're like extinct, because of, you know, electric takeover and shit.
Yeah.
Which saddens me. But you know, I mean, I'm glad I got the Subi, to be honest with you. I never thought I'd have a WRX, to be honest with you. Especially like at this age.
Oh yeah. They're worth the money for Carl that makes power stupidly easy. They are worth the money.
Oh yeah, especially like this generation, like, yeah. Oh my god.
They don't have ice. I don't.
I found a chug jug for you.
Hey. Gimme. Thank you.
Boss. Yeah, like, I wanna, like, get a tune and stuff, but I might just have to wait till my warranty expires. Yeah.
How long? Warranty.
Oh, you have. Oh god. I mean, you could just void it whenever you're ready, though, you know?
Yeah. My bank is
not saying you should.
Gosh.
I'm just surprised that they like would void it over exhaust at your dealership. That's fucking insane.
Yeah.
Although I have yet to see if my dealership will give me shit over my exhaust yet. So I haven't. Although, because like, I. Well, I do every other oil change myself, so this oil change will be me. So then I won't even be going to the dealership for like another couple months anyway.
Oh, they're probably gonna be like, "You need oil change?" I'm like, "I just did it myself. Better than you."
I mean, it's really easy to do it on the VB too. Like the oil filters in like a great fucking place, oil drain plugs in a great place. Like the only problem that I'd really have with doing it myself, because I just ran out of free oil changes, so I'm gonna start doing it myself. Because I did them on my old car, but I had to like take the fucking oil. I forget where I went because I haven't had my old car in so long. But yeah, I had to take the oil. There's this place in the next town over that would like you could
God.
take waste liquid and shit.
My car tells me every time it needs an oil change, it tells me this. And every time I turn on the car, it says, "You need oil change. Engine oil needs to be changed. You need your tires rotated." I just had it fucking replaced. It doesn't need rotated.
Oh, my car's never given me that message.
Mine gives it to me recently every time I turn it on.
It might just be because I like do all my fluid changes really, really. Oh, I hear footsteps, but yeah, I did my first oil change in 1,000 miles. Which it's controversial because some people say there's a lot of like excess metal and like, oh damn, that guy knocked me out. He's good. Fuck. Oh, behind you, behind you. Can't do good all in all of them. I got like fucking floored by that guy.
Shotgun power.
I'm gonna smoke a quick bowl in between games, I think.
Got this.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll. Because, like, getting an oil change at the dealership, excuse me, it's like $100. And that's like. And, like, buying an oil filter and then 5 quarts of oil, that's like $50. But then I also get a tire rotation and they wash my car for me. I don't know.
Mine, like, if they give the oil changes are free for mine.
Like forever?
Yeah.
Oh damn. Is that like a package you bought or something?
Yes, lifetime warranty package.
I got you. I got you. See, I bought an extended warranty, but not a lifetime one. Mine's like 80,000 miles. But it doesn't include like free oil changes and shit.
No. I thought this not a
How many
much
miles are
better
you at
system.
now? What?
What?
I asked how many miles you were at now. In the VB.
8,300 something.
Oh damn, you have like maybe like 100 more miles than me. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? Fuck. I guess we don't have too many options at this point. We gotta go lazy links. Meanwhile, Skyshot's over here with like probably 30,000 by now.
He's like, "Hey."
I mean, well, I'm on my second BB, so combined total miles I have in BBs is like 16,000. But first one was automatic, so I don't know if it counts because my mom peer pressured me into buying the automatic, and like it was nice, but like I could tell that
CVT.
like, yeah, I like you could, you can tell it's a CVT. Just it is a good CVT, but the car is also noticeably heavier, even in like the base trim.
Yeah.
Because that transmission weighs like it's essentially like another person in your car, like another like fully grown man in your car. It's like a 250-pound transmission.
Nice.
Oh, I might
Heavy ass
die. I've
tray.
oh, I finally found a gun. Okay. Are you in a safe spot?
No!
Right, I'm heading over to you. How did I get up here?
I'm
Okay,
currently
I
gonna
found it.
hide inside of a room.
Got the person who's chasing you? Here, take this. That's all I got.
The 660 horsepower DevRX at a local shop is a base model 6-speed manual.
Damn.
A beast!
Oh, that's you. Oh shit. Oh god.
Ah!
Nice, nice.
Wait.
Clutching up. You said 600 horsepower, and you did you drive it?
660 horsepower, and no, but I want to. Seems like fun.
That's Jesus Christ. That's so much power. Like when I like finally end up tuning mine, I just want to have like 300 horsepower.
Fair enough.
Oh, they're shooting at us from the poor fortress. Yeah.
I want 450 horsepower.
Are they trying to throw fucking... Yeah, they are. Do you have any rockets?
No, I apologize. I do not.
That's alright. Damn, I wasn't able to do any damage to them. I'd say we just get in this golf cart and, like, GTFO.
Finally,
drop.
I use this weapon.
Oh!
I drift away from police officers, just.
For real. Fuck. I guess we try to go up to that Loot Lake Island, maybe.
Yeah.
And even if there's nothing there, we can use it to launch ourselves. Yeah, this really should destroy the golf cart, but you know, this thing built tough.
No.
Ford built tough, you know?
Exactly.
Oh, I could use that. I'm gonna heal up real quick, honestly, because I'm hurting in general.
Then I have this for you.
Thank you.
And then, boop, boop.
Oh, drink that first. Don't you want to get? You can drink it. You get to full.
You deserve it.
Yeah, I appreciate
it.
Oh, well, wait, look behind. Look at that. All right. There are a couple chests down here. Hopefully, I can find some rockets.
Yay, rockets.
Yeah, the grenade launcher, at least in my opinion, is pretty overpowered.
Is it test in this thing? I saw it. Hey, kid. Ow.
Come on, rockets, man. Alright.
Wait. Go.
What?
Go.
Where'd I go?
Oh, up there.
Oh yeah. Sorry. Yeah, you were cut out a little bit. Yeah, it looks like this place hasn't been looted.
It's a first.
All right. Fucking win. Ooh, yeah. Blue heavy. I might take that. Fuck. I love the heavy.
Heavy ammo.
Ooh, double barrel shotgun if you want that. Oh, yeah, you don't like shotguns, right?
I suck with shotguns.
I'm only good with a tactical because it's semi-automatic.
Loading up. Loop. I got a med kit and a chug jug.
Ooh. I got a bunch of shield potions, three of them. So if you need a shield, let me know.
I shall.
This place has a lot of shit, but...
Hell yeah.
Oh. Bye, B.
You look fine.
That was an accident.
You're fine.
Jesus Christ, now there's a giant porta fort on top of this place.
Just forget. Wait! I know your mic is get scared
Another
shitless
med kit if
by
you're scared.
a porta fort.
Man, none of these are dropped. Oh, actually, I don't need rockets anymore. I dropped my rocket launcher. I think. Oh no, there's a couple more chests over here. I'm looking pretty good on the loadout, honestly.
Ow.
Need any ammo of any sort? I can spare a little SMG, but I don't have a lot of assault rifle.
I have assault rifles currently.
How many assault rifles?
I have two.
Okay.
I have heavy and scoped.
I got just a heavy. Then I got this bad boy, and then this bad boy.
The most
Hmm.
stand down.
Oh damn, that's a weird circle, I guess. We could head back into Lazy Links. I don't think there'll be any loot there, but it might be a good place to hold up. Oh, there's people ziplining. Oh yeah, they're right below us. We could try to kill them. Oh yeah, they're in the water. They're like easy pickings right now. Awesome. This is kind of bullying. I feel bad.
I know. Just I know. That's why. The most violent takedown ever.
Hope we got a couple more people over there, but that's really fucking far.
I'll see if I can get him. I don't have the eyeballs for that. Ooh. Hey.
Oh, I hit one of them.
Hell
Hit
yeah.
him again? Oh, that was someone who was already down. They're getting closer.
I see him one behind a tree. Fucking sniper. God, my aim's terrible.
We're gonna have to move soon.
Yeah.
That's all right. I need a. F Wonder if that guy we killed dropped any ammo. I need some. I'm starting to hurt a little bit in the assault rifle department. Got some more people down there. Or person. Oh no, there's two.
Make it hard to see people.
Before the storm or the circle closes in, I'm gonna take one last look and see if there's like any ammo we might have missed.
Okay.
I doubt it, but I'm
I was
desperate.
supposed to double check, I guess.
Oh yeah, I kind of destroyed this place. Yeah, there's no more. Oh, there is a llama down there, but that's risky going down there to get it.
Oh, people kind of kill it already.
Those people. What are they doing?
Or lamer. I just know
I'm
that
going for.
lamers are
Oh, wait, no, I'm
alive.
not. No, I'm not. Jesus, what is going on? These people. They're running away. We could make a break for it now if we wanted.
Or why not risk it for the biscuit?
I'm just gonna go for the llama. I'll come back. I got it like a grapple gun, so I'll be able to get back pretty quickly.
by a chest on my young fam. Hello.
Yeah, I'll split the AR with you. If there is, oh my god, is there really none? Really? Everything but AR. That's, oh, shots. Oh yeah, we gotta move. They got snipers. Yeah, let's keep moving.
Those that we just smacked his ass in the head.
Oh!
I don't think those guys are worth fighting. I'm glad I picked up these shields.
Ow.
Oh god.
I scoped AR. No.
Did you drop it?
Yeah.
Oh, we can go back and get it.
Bye.
I just want to get you out of there. Fuck. Oh, there's a sniper if you want that instead. I think you'd rather. I think the sniper's a little better. I'll give you all my sniper ammo.
Thank you.
Oh. I don't have any sniper ammo.
That's okay.
Oh wait, don't drink that shield yet.
Where?
There we go. Okay, well, we survived. Yeah, and that's what really matters.
Exactly.
I'm watching over the hill for those motherfuckers. I'm waiting for them. Oh, was that
you?
That
was me. Yeah, I did that by accident.
Oh, you're good, you're good. Yeah, we gotta move again, but there is a golf cart right there.
Oh yeah, jamming.
This, oh shit, there's people right up here. I don't know if I want to fuck with that, though. There's a victory crown that just got picked up. I love that emote.
Me too. So I just randomly die on the back of the golf cart.
Woo!
They said wasted. They said that shit. That sucks.
Yeah. Man, that was a good trick. I thought it was good.
Yeah,
Fortnite
was.
Disagrees.
Fortnite, like, fuck you.
Damn. Ooh, chug jug.
No.
We have room for that. If not, it's alright.
How about shotgun? Do you want a shotgun?
Oh yeah.
It's golden.
Oh yeah. I'll take that. Oh shit. You sure you don't want this?
You can have it.
Alright. Thank you.
I have two chug jugs now.
Hope there's some more stuff here if you want the rocket launcher or any of that. I'm just gonna drive up ahead for a sec and see if there's anything. Nah. Did I do that?
Sorry.
There we go. Right, we're chilling. Oh shit.
Wee.
Oh.
I didn't learn how to drive.
Nissan driving school.
Yeah.
I learned in an Altima. I actually learned in a fucking Prius.
I learned in a Fusion. Literally the car.
Much better than a Prius. Well, I didn't do all my learning in a Prius, but I did like my driving school in a Prius.
Same.
Oh, drink this real quick. I can carry one of the chug jugs for you. That way you don't have to like take two inventory slots on it. So there's only 11 people left. So Everyone must be hiding. Oh, right behind us.
Alright.
Down.
His aiming skills to just kill themselves.
I'm gonna go make sure he doesn't get revived. I'm thirsty like that.
I'm coming for your flesh.
I also just wanted his AR ammo if he had any, which he had a shitload, and I'm gonna give you some.
What I did was a terrible idea.
Can you get back up?
Yes.
Where were those motherfuckers? Oh, he's chasing you, looks like. Oh, shot from another direction.
Let me heal up first.
Oh, damn, they got a fucking grapple gun? Okay. Aw, damn, I gotta reload. Oh, there's another one coming. It's fucking Goku Black.
Oh! I'll be your meat shield.
Where's his teammate?
Cover down below. Die. You can have all my assault rifle ammo.
No, I got you.
Oh, there you go.
You still have that chug jug?
Yep.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, drink that. I'll cover you.
Go.
I want to drink mine too, but I probably will. Just get max health.
Max shield.
Chug gang.
Hell yeah.
Screenshot this and send it to CTM. Oh god. That's not a good noise. We're chilling. Damn, that care package landed right on that porta fort. Okay.
Ow.
That's probably gonna all fall off, but. A grapple glove? Eh. You want it? It's all you if you want it. I'm gonna take this grappler. There we go. Okay.
I need to find ammo.
Oh yeah, what do you need? I have a little bit more now.
Wait, no, I got some. I will offer you up some shotgun ammo.
I've plenty, you're chilling.
Oh, okay.
I got like 60.
I have 87.
God damn. We're in a really good spot though. We could probably just chill here. We might be able to win the game.
Okay.
Do you have a way to get in the porta fort?
No.
Well, did you pick up that grapple glove I gave you?
Okay.
Oh yeah, use that. Throwing dynamite at him.
Nope, that's not me.
Damn, the dynamite would have worked if someone else didn't kill him fast. Damn, is that Goku Black? He's back. Jesus.
Back
Dang, he's like
life.
A fucking parasite, dude. Alright, let's just head in a circle and make them push us.
Okay, hold on. Heal up.
That's a good spot. Is that you?
Damn it. Thing. Okay, I figured it out.
Yeah, it's a little hard to learn, but once you like master it, it's so fucking good. There's not a lot of cover up here. It's the only thing I don't really like. Actually, there's a decent amount. We could just back up behind the Yeah. I'm gonna get rid of that balloon. I don't like it. There we go.
I can warm out with.
Nah, be careful. You got the sniper, so you can do the real damage. Why are they shooting rockets? What the hell? We're not even in there.
Thanks, Ed.
Oh, Jesus.
Damn it.
Did you fall down?
Yeah. Got this.
Maybe. We'll see.
Well, I promise. I probably wrecked my body.
Down one.
Got this.
Okay.
Oh, that motherfucker ripped it.
Yeah, I don't see why. I'm just gonna kill him when he lands. No way, he sniped me with a- oh my god. No fucking way. Wow.
Bullshit.
Nah. I got simply outplayed.
He outplayed the player.
Jesus Christ. I just wanna get a win. Alright, this is the one. This is the one.
Hey.
There we go. I sent the Chug Gang picture in staff chat. Alright, how about. Excuse me. Haunted.
Haunted. Meow.
We just won't tell him we proceeded to get second place right after that. Yeah, we'll just let him believe. let him believe we won. Yeah.
Well, I did. Oh no, he died again.
Well, I gotta close my fucking window. It's cold as fuck up here. It was snowing earlier when I was driving home from work. I got so happy. I love Subi time, and the snow is Subi time, you know?
Exactly.
It's like our time to shine.
The only time when we make other card on this yellowish.
People just don't understand the WRX lifestyle, especially the VB lifestyle. You have to drive one to understand it.
Exactly.
It's like, I've driven VAs. They just don't compare. Like, STIs compare, obviously, because it's an STI. But like, a WRX, like, you know, it's a car in the same price point, just doesn't compare.
Definitely. I test drove a van, it just didn't feel the same.
Yeah, I test drove one to learn manual, because, like, the prices on them were, like, way too high, because initially I did want a VA, but, know, once I drove the VB and like I was like, yo. And like the interior is so much nicer on the VB as well. It's like miles ahead of the VA. It's ridiculous.
I come back.
It's cold in my room, Jesus. Got some shields.
Come back to where you were. I want to
Oh,
do
yeah.
something.
Oh, there's a grappler in here too if you want that. That one's a lot easier to use than the grapple gun.
Okay. Back on.
Oh, thank you.
Friends away. Hey. Hey, Moo.
Yeah, this one's a lot easier because it's just like, oh, I missed. Yeah, just like straight. Oh, I got people over at junk. I want to kill them.
I gotta
I want
find
to take
me an
out.
assault rifle.
I can
Okay.
lend you mine until we find. I can just give you mine. I'll just find another
What?
from like the people we kill. Cause I got a submachine gun, a rifle as well.
Hell
Oh
yeah.
yeah, they're going off over here.
Oh. Hold on.
Jesus.
I'm coming.
I'm just like, Jesus, they're so bad. Yeah, I killed them all. I think they were bots.
Oh.
I found another assault rifle, so you can keep that one.
Rifle party.
And if I find a scoped one, I'll give it to you.
Hey.
Got some smalls for you. Oh, that's not what I meant to ping. That was my rifle. And this.
Yelling.
I was breaking the wrong one, god damn it. Ooh, chug jug. Alright, I'll drink that. Get myself up to full. Actually, we have to move. Fuck. I'm gonna risk it.
Okay.
Is there a golf cart here?
Nothing I can see.
Just gonna have to outrun it.
Now.
Oh, there is one. That's right here. Coming.
Yes, we're done. I'll be back. My mother needs me.
I got you. I'll keep us out of fights then.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Yeah,
Okay.
nothing really happened.
Oh, well, that's good. I have two chug jugs.
Oh, god damn. Oh, yep. Oh, we got another squad coming over.
Put up on the wrong game.
Let's get up in this building, get some height. Oh, there's a port of fortress here. Perfect. God damn it. Oh, they're here. Fuck.
Boink.
Oh, they're shooting rockets at it. Okay. That makes sense.
That's...
Hit one for 116. Probably didn't feel too good.
We're in the bubble, good sir.
Yeah, god damn it. Do you have any sniper rounds?
I do not. I wish I did.
It's alright. We might just have to. Yeah, we should probably just climb up onto the Loot Lake Island. That way we get away from these motherfuckers.
Yeah.
I'm just healing. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Oh, big shield for you there.
You don't have the space.
Oh no. Hopefully there's no one up here.
I'll leave the med kits. No, I don't know.
Oh man. Looks like this island's clear, but we're gonna have to move anyway. Unfortunately.
Yes, darn.
Where those fuckers went, though.
Oh, yeah.
And fuck it. Yeah, let's just fly out of here, I guess. Oh, damn, that's far. Well, not anymore, but it was far.
Yeah, I got it.
Fighting in front of us, right? Got someone in a hoverboard incoming. Guys are balling.
Yeah, SMGs, shotguns. They killed me.
Oh, they rifted? What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna grab your fucking your thing and then just rift with them. Fuck it. These people be good. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, they freaking balling.
Yeah, that res is not an option.
Nah. Came for same range to be rebooted.
Okay, there's one over here. I'm gonna head over there then. I don't have a lot of ammo. It sounds like there's fighting over there. That's not good. Oh god. Where the fuck's that shit coming from?
Eat him.
God damn. Yeah, fuck you guys. Fucking
They won.
garbage. I just one shot at his friend with the sniper rifle.
Hell yeah.
Oh, god damn it.
Got this. If they got any heals, to rob them of their heals.
They have a better SMG than me, no. Alright, we get an Audi.
Hell yeah. Evil van.
I'm gonna let him start. Oh, nope, he noticed me. Bitch. I'll probably get killed while I'm doing this, but you know, we'll see.
Bag in the ground.
I'm just doing it so it's harder to headshot me.
I just figured you were just being teabag in the ground.
Oh no, no, just, yeah.
I am
purely
here.
A tactical decision.
Oh, not just a teabag in the ground on purpose.
There we go. We're back in business.
Those random guns, I hate.
There should there's more guns like over here, like by the guys I killed. Should be a good amount of stuff over here.
I see what they have is who for they.
I think there's definitely some smalls. I got so lucky with that one sniper headshot. Like if I didn't get that, those guys would have probably killed me. I have some ammo for you too if you need it.
I will take whatever ammo. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
That is all I can spare, unfortunately.
It's okay, it shall work.
Need any SMG ammo?
Sure. Thank you.
Hmm? Let's get in circle. It's not that far though, we're like right around it.
Yeah.
Oh shit, a grenade launcher. Fuck.
I have two grenades.
I want it, but I don't really have room for it, that's the thing.
I suck with these.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it.
I'm worried.
Some shields for you in here. Oh, there is a scoped AR though.
My best friend.
Yeah.
I need to steal that weapon you have offered. Yoink. You need any shotgun ammo?
I'm chilling. Thank you though.
Okay.
I saw someone over here. I don't know what I want. I don't know if it's a good idea to do anything about that yet though. I don't see him anymore. I just saw him jumping around. Probably best just to get into circle. I lose a lot of games just because I fucking forget about circle and just want to kill people.
Can't murder if you're dead.
Exactly. Oh, is that a shield? I think there's a big shield here for you.
Oh. Yeah,
no, it's not. It's a hoverboard.
God damn it.
I don't know how I mistook that for a shield.
Because it glows and it's boo.
That's true. Yeah, that's fair.
It's Billy. Call it Bill.
Got some gunshots up ahead. There's only 11 people left.
My brain's confused on how the hell you can hear that because I cannot hear gunshots.
Oh, I have visual audio on.
The fuck do you turn that on?
I don't remember exactly how, but after this game, I'll figure it out and tell you.
Hey.
But it makes it so much easier because it also shows you footsteps, so you know when people are near you even if you can't hear it. Oh, they're right over here. Got one. Got him. Excellent work. That scar is all you, if you want it.
I have a crown. I'm gonna go yoink it.
You want the scar?
Want it?
Yeah, do you want it?
Why?
There you go, I just dropped it down the mountain for you. It should be getting to you in a second.
It has not gotten to me. Oh, there it is. It just slowly came flopping down. That's a kind of me.
We should avoid staying down there if we could.
You need the sniper ammo.
I'm good now. I was running low, but now I got 37. I think one of those guys that I killed, or that we killed, I had like a bunch. Oh man, what bad luck. There's a grappler here too if you want it. Only has 8 minutes, but it's better than nothing.
I have an issue. I'm full of literally every ammo.
Me too, honestly. I have 158 shotgun, 530 SMG, 270 assault rifle, and 37 sniper. Make that 284 assault rifle.
I have 24 sniper, oh. 500 light bullets, 500 medium bullets, 12 rockets, and...
Did you pick up the grappler by chance?
No.
Okay. So I'm thinking if we could get up here. I'll try to get up, and then I can drop my grappler down to you, but then you'd have to drop something. Do you have something you'd be willing to drop?
Yeah. I'll drop.
That's nope.
Yeah, I'll drop something.
Oh, fuck.
I thought I'd just follow you down.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, okay. So I'll get up. And then...
Got me
get
your hair, Rapunzel.
Oh yeah, this is a vantage point. Oh my goodness. Hey. Good shit.
Hello. There you go.
Thank you. Oh, we got someone.
Hey.
If I can wait till they stop moving, I can one-shot them, but they're moving like a fucking motherfucker right now. Stop moving. You psychopath, stop moving.
I'm not moving.
He just don't want to stop moving. I mean, it's fair. He probably knows there's a bunch of sniper scopes pointed at him. Oh, he has a sniper himself. Oh, he's fighting someone.
Kill them.
Hit him for 116.
God damn. How the fuck is he alive?
Oh, he rifted. Oh. People are trying to grapple up to us. Fuck. I'll take this lower level.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Maybe they stopped when they... Oh, no, they're still here. One's down, the other one's trying to grapple up, I think. He just fucked up. Were you able to down his friend?
Yes. Sweet. I think so. I downed somebody.
I don't even know what he's gonna try to do next, to be honest with you. Oh. That one guy's trying to snipe us. We're gonna have to push in on him. That's unfortunate.
Roll down, I guess. guess.
Where is that other guy? That's what I'm really worried about. Oh, there's one right below us.
God damn.
That guy's all right. We gotta go down. Yeah, if you can just slide down on the edge of it, you might not take damage.
Ow.
Come on, damn it. I couldn't, it wouldn't land. Well, that's all right. Maybe next time we'll win one. That's kind of my fault. I should have fucking. That's why I have a hard time with these games, because I fucking get so mad at myself.
Never
Oh.
mind.
See where I'm at with the battle pass, though. Oh shit, I can get Omegna Rock.
Yeah.
See. There we go. Where is it? Well, there it is. That's pretty cool. I can like change his lights and stuff.
Oh.
But I don't have like the full suit for him yet. Soon
Oh.
enough.
Yeah.
Cyberpunk before I go to bed. It was fun playing though.
Definitely was.
Yeah, we'll play again soon.
Oh, yeah.
Peace.